Everyone considers him the coward of the county, and never stood one single time to prove the country wrong. His mama called him Tommy, but folks just call him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison, and I took care of Tommy, 'cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy: "Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can, if you can. Now it don't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. There's someone for everyone, and Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms he didn't have to prove he was a man. And one day while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling, and they took turns at Becky, and there were three of them. When Tommy opened up the door and saw his Becky crying, the torn dress, the shattered look was more than he could stand. He reached above the fireplace, took down his daddy's picture. As his tears fell on his daddy's face, I heard these words again: "Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can, if you can. Now it don't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man." The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when they walked into the barroom. And one of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. Tommy turned around and said, "Hey, look, the yard is living." You could have heard a pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back. They let him have it all. When Tommy left the barroom, not a gambling boy was standing, and I heard him say there for Becky as he watched the last one fall. "I promise you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak. I didn't turn the other cheek. Papa, I should hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight when you're a man. Everyone considers him the coward of the county."